Hey, what is up, everybody? Metal Biker Dude coming at you here. So, Kellen, a very, very good dude. We did the Kanye album, and I wasn't a fan. And normally, and you, most of you guys know this, when you do a PayPal me, I don't discuss it with you until, you know, you just watch the video when it's up, right? I think there's only been one other time when I've reached out to somebody because I truly felt bad, because I just wasn't feeling it. And it was a PayPal me, and I wanted to reach out and make sure that he understood where I was coming from. And as usual, because I have the best patrons in the world, I don't care what anybody says. He was like, dude, I didn't even think you would like it that much. So he kind of knew that going into it. And so that made me feel better because I was legit feeling bad about it. So anyway, but he did another PayPal me. And I don't know who Brockhampton is, but it's all one word. So I don't know if it's an artist, if it's a group, or what the deal is. But we've got five of them. So we're going to do five Brockhampton songs, whatever that means. So let's get into that. I'm curious. He's definitely got my curiosity. And we are off. I think all but one has a video, he said.
Me llamo Roberto. Y ese es mi amigo Jabari. Nosotros odiamos la policía.
Ah, my sentiments exactly.
Of crack rocks and stripper poles, of fucking centerfolds. So I got secrets only me and all my niggas know. A kicking in the doors, I sent a bitch to get you. So don't play fucking stupid, I know you got the product. Cause I can smell the money, I can taste the weed. Give me some more body, only way I leave. I love to watch them squirm, I love when bitches bleed. If she's sucking on the barrel, you can't hear a scream. So kiss the fucking carpet, this aggravated Larson. And then I'm out the door, it's monsters in your home. Black gloves, mask on, muzzle plated chrome. Who didn't call the cops on my niggas? Who didn't call the cops on my niggas? That's the first one to go, the first shot I blow. Who didn't call the cops on my niggas? Who didn't call the cops on my niggas?
Dude, this is fire. Oh my god, this is so fucking awesome. I didn't recognize anybody in that video, but this is just straight dope.
Santa, Santa, ooh, be the number one Santa. Put them in for you when I'm on your block. It no be thin, no be issue when I'm off it. Off it, I'm off it. I got the magazine from the pistol. For any politics and talking shit, give an issue. Another black man in the street is official. We riding out the street, we going on the pistol. Fuck another cop, coming on my block for the answers. I know get time for your question. This put me mummy and me brethren.
I hate the way I think, I hate the way it looms. I hate the way the things I say incinerate a room. I know I'm trying to change, but it don't never work. Just end up more broken down than when I started. And that concrete feels the hardest every time I seem to touch it. Started thinking I ain't meant for life, but that's too deep, falling up into the ceiling while I'm drowning in the creek of my emotions. Trying harder to be open, talking about release dates. I'm trying to make it to tomorrow. Eternal honesty could be the hardest pill to swallow. So I need two shots of everything that's on the fucking menu. I'm dancing with myself, setting fire to the venue.
Man, oh man, good lord. This is so unique, and I'm starting to piece this together I'm going to go on a limb. I don't know this at all, but I'm going to go on a limb and say that maybe Brockhampton is a project. All I see is houses, so that might not be true. Or maybe that's just their little click area. Because it seems to be a number of artists involved here. But that the beat is the beginning of it, but the way they come in, it becomes part of the beat. Everything is right in the pocket. This is dope, man.
Who didn't call the cops on my niggas? Who didn't call the cops on my niggas? That's the first one to go, the first shot I blow. Who didn't call the cops on my niggas? Who didn't call the cops on my niggas? Fuck you! I'll break your neck so you can watch your back. For my girlfriend, I should've shot him. Pray to God about him. Man, I hit the lotto. Yeah, my bitch got better. Shit, my ass got better. And I forgave them bitches. So now it's off to millions. I've been fucking sinning. Hit the forehead, chest, left, right, I'm grinning. Asses on the ceiling. And I got mirror feelings. For all you little demons. Yeah, you see the chain. For all y'all changed on me. Rearranged on me. Suck a dick about it. I hope you get offended. And this ain't clean shit. This is pissing off the yacht with my bitch on me. Wearing mink on me. Sipping Chris on you. Bet your life on it. I came to fight for it. Came in raiding all y'all pockets. And your bitch came in rubbed up on me. I'm burning rubber. I pulled up on you.
Ding, ding. That was just dope, man. I mean, once that first 808 came in there, that kick, that distorted 808 kick, I was like, oh, man, this is going to be all right. And then that the bass guitar was kind of overblown, distorted in a sense. And that was sick. And then they, like I said, man, everybody just sat in the pocket. And it was just beautiful, man. Kellen, you redeemed yourself, brother. Did I ding that? Ding, ding. Hope I didn't fuck that up. Metal Mike and Dude, peace.